close exam, I was watching this guy, this reverend, who's an amazing beatboxer, and he talks in all of this amazing language about plosives and ejectives and all that kind of phonics and phonetics. You'll know all that. So the first thing I just want you to go is go, huh. I want you to look really sad. Huh. Huh. And I want you to try and do either a P or a P sound with that. And if you get the sound just in your mouth without anything else, it means that you can like breathe at the same time as doing the sound. Okay. And at the same time as that, then let's try going huh, and at the same time. So we're going to get a okay, and can we get a and can we get it just so our tongue is hitting the top of our mouth and move the tongue around. Try it against your teeth and try it up onto the top of the palate. Yeah. And try and take the F out of it, so it's quite a dry sound. And that just, if we just get a little pulse going, so sort of a 1, 2, 3. And I'll just do some patterns in a few. But just keep it gentle, not too much. If you need to stop, so we're going to learn a sort of a snare sound, which is a bit like a rim shot, and it's just a. Okay, so we have. We're going to learn a little phrase. It's going to go. And if you get it, so it's working just the tongue, okay? And I want you at the same time is to hum at the same time. So when I'm doing this, the hi-hat song, all I'm doing is just with the tongue, there's nothing else going on. Everybody just do an ed, we're just going to go with an N sound, and we're just going to go. Against your mouth, can't you? At the top. What's that bit called? Does anyone know that?
Yeah.
The palate. And then, so you can feel your tongue's there for that end sound. And what you have is a little pocket of air behind the tongue. So So when you release the tongue, it's like clicking off the top, that air comes out, and that's where you get the...